Find the HCF of 160 and 188. To find the HCF, for that we should do the prime factorization of each number separately. What I mean is, see, 160 and 188. This is your step 1. Next. In this number, last digit 0, so take 5. First number 1 smaller than 5, so 2 numbers 16. A number close to 16 in 5 table is 5, 3 is 15. 16 minus 15, 1, 1 carried forward, 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5, 2 is 10. Last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2, 1 is 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward, 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now 16 is 2, 8, 16. 8 is 2, 4 is 8. 4 is 2, 2 is 4. 2 is a prime number, so 2, 1 is 2. The other number, last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 1 smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2, 9 is 18. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2, 4 is 8. Last digit 4, even, so take 2. First number 9, a number close to 9 in 2 table is 2, 4 is 8. 9 minus 8, 1, 1 carried forward, 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2, 7 is 14. 47 is a prime number, so 47 once 47. Therefore, our HCF is the product of the numbers which should be present in these two places, that is here and also here, here and here. So now let us find the numbers which should be present here and here, starting with the number 5. Do we have 5 here? No. Next number 2, do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2, do we have 2 here? Yes. So cut 2 right here. Next number 2, do we have 2 here? No. Next number 2, do we have 2 here? No. Next number 2, do we have 2 here? No. No more numbers have been left out. So our HCF is 2 into 2, 4 is our HCF.